be cold outside, but somehow it feels warmer now than the middle of July.
Once again, we hear the children stop to sing for peace and love.